Hello everyone, welcome to the new video. I got the new drift outfit and everything. So, we're doing the one chest challenge. That means you only get to open one chest, and that's all you get the whole entire game, unless it's like a grenade launcher or like a minigun, because that's basically impossible. I just played another game of the one chest challenge. I got a purple burst, the new one, and I shot this person, I don't know how much, but it wasn't counting. Maybe because of lag, but, I mean, like, that's not even fair. It was incredibly stupid. It was like this. Like that. Let's say this, and it wasn't counting. It's stupid. I didn't like it, so I am redoing. Weird, too. Alright, Salty looks like a good place because I know that there's a chest in one of the rooms, so I'm gonna go to Salty. I would go Paradise, but it seems a little bit too far away. So let's just hit Salty. I love the mic, by the way. It's really good. I suggest it. Same for the watch. The mic headset, you guys should probably get. You guys could just wear it as long as you want. It's really nice and comfortable. I suggest it, and I'm a YouTuber. So take my suggestion, even though I'm not that famous whatsoever. I'm not even making money yet. That's how we all start out. Looks like I'm going to a different house, which still has a chest. I'm just taking the gun because who cares? I'm keeping. All right. This is my want two guns. Two gun challenge. That's all I get. I'm just going to open the chest. Thank you. Yeah, you do get shields and meds. And resources, everything. This is all I get. Knew I should have gone in the other way, but I didn't. Meds! Alright, we're all set. Okay. That was very quick. And sadly, I cannot trade, which I would. I'm running from Salty because who really cares if I run from Salty? I'm just that kind of guy. And I'm not Salty whatsoever. I just don't like Salty. Only for the chests. That's all I want Salty for. I'm not gonna go over there. Because all I get from that chest is ammo and I can't trade out anything. So this is basically the only stuff I'm gonna have. And that default skin was no noob. If he did that much damage, that scared the living daylights out of me. I have no clue what that is, those sounds or anything. I always hear them. Okay, that hurt. That tiny fall hurt. Cruz, what are you doing?
I don't know.
You have no clue what those sounds are. It doesn't look like that anyone's been here. which is the best part. If I ever find legendary Scar, that's the only exception I'm gonna make to trading. The only. I'm gonna take that blue bomb. Even though I rarely ever use a boogie bomb. Someone, I guess, has been here. I'm not even able to jump anymore. I think that someone has been here, unless these doors spawn open. Whoop-de-doo! Remember, shields and all of those are okay. If my video cuts out without doing anything, I have a reason, because I'm low on storage space and it really sucks. So I'll just have to delete some stuff, and then I'll start my talking again. Give me some ammo. So, if I'm just like in the middle of building or in a fight, I'll have to wait and then start doing it all again. Because that's how my life is. So, if it just cuts, it's because I have low storage. I'm gonna head over to Tomato Town. So yeah, I just delete stuff and pretend that anything ever happened. Never ever happened. I like how his head shakes always. Like, la, 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 I'm gonna dump in the air and get a headache because I'm shaking my head so much. Just gathering the resources. Soon I'm gonna do a no-gun challenge and hide in a bush for about the whole episode. That's all I'm gonna do, hide into a bush. Because why not? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Would you just stop? You touched. You can stop, Cruz. He's messing with the camera. Gonna get me some ammo. What are you doing?
Still don't have no clue.
Oops. Oh, I didn't even take fall damage. Campfire. Looks like I need to head this way, I guess. Might as well. Never mind. Let me just grab this brick. I guess. Still? Let's see this. I can do it. That did not go in. Go in. Go in. Well, they just go in. Woohoo! Saving their score, 3 point from a 9 meter, woohoo. I'm so good. Everyone cheer for me. I saw someone. That's a person. Oh crap. There he goes. I don't know if you guys can see him, but he's a running. This dude's a noob. Not that person who stole my kill. I will have had that. But she took one shot and managed to kill. I'm mad. Hope you enjoyed the video. I hate this. And goodbye.